When selecting a sofa for your room, you want to ask several questions of yourself before you go sofa shopping. First of all, who is going to use this sofa? Is this going to be a family room sofa, or is this going to be a front room, sip tea, eat crumpets type sofa? That is going to affect the depth of the sofa that you would select, as well as sort of the style of the sofa. Do you like a more contemporary sofa? Do you like a more modern sofa? Do you want a more traditional sofa? It's great to take photos of your room that you're going to put your sofa into and actually bring that to the showroom that you're going to. Be realistic about how you live and who you live with in terms of the type of sofa fabrication that you're going to pick out. You can never go wrong with leather, but a lot of people don't like the sit and the feel of leather. So then you're gonna wanna look for a performance fabric or a more durable fabric. If you don't have a super busy household, then you could go to something that is a little bit more of a delicate fabric or not quite as high a wearability of a fabric. Other things you want to take note of is your seat depth, of course. Do you like to curl up in a sofa? How do you really sit in a sofa? Because how you really sit at home is different than how you're going to sit in the showroom and test them out. So be ready to sit in that sofa the way that you sit at home. Let's see, the last thing, you want to consider the fill of the couch. If you are, wrinkles bother you, stay away from down, because down is going to be a lot more upkeep. If you like a more casual, relaxed style like this sofa is a down wrap, so it has a more casual and relaxed style. So do be really honest with how you live, who you live with, and how you like your sofa to look. And then you take all of that information to the showroom, probably the tin roof, and you come in and you work with one of our lovely designers who can help you wade through all of the options when selecting the perfect sofa or sectional for your home.